Lawson Bobby, we're right behind at the moment on the 338 Suzuki. He has got the inside run. Right next to him, Denny Anderson. There is Marmont, then Cunningham, and then Moss. Look how far back Moss is. He is ready for a roller.
Right, the Dodo 30-second board is turned sideways. We're in the starter's hands. 8 laps the distance here at Burswood, and the gate is about to go down, and they are off. Matt Moss has rocketed out of the gate on the Suzuki. Let's have a look. It will be Matt Moss that takes the Whole Shot Award, the MX Round Whole Shot Award.
Wow, a bit of congestion that first turn. It looked like it might have been bopping. There is some problems for Gibbs through the whoops, and his teammate also Cunningham. Well, I think it was Cunningham
anyway.
That
was Cunningham.
Yeah,
Cunningham
definitely.
Went off the side of the whoops, and he is almost a half a lap behind his arch-rival, Matt Moss. And Mossy has already pulled out about a four-second lead over second-place rider Wade Thompson.
Thompson with a great start there. As we see the rest of the guys, Gary, we're going to head down to you.
Boys, not the start. How long did they hold the gate for? That has just absolutely messed with the head of Cunningham. He had a shocking straight, a bad first turn, and then coming together with his teammate Gibbsy through the woods.
Yeah. There is Marmont. We see him running around there in third place, but I thought I saw Gibbs really pushing hard to make up one more spot there just behind these guys. But Marmont looking very well. But what a ride by Thompson right now. Going through the whoops, steps into it. Oh, a little bit of a step over one of the whoops. They're almost getting bucked over the front.
Slight little bobble there for Wade Thompson, but hell.
Oh!
Ryan Marmont, oh, and he is off the side of the track and down, and his bike is gone into oncoming traffic with the whoops. Let's hope he is okay. Gary Reid.
Well, boys, Marmont is down. I was just about to say about the clutch. An interesting thing is that on the start line, Matt Moss, during the straight, was adjusting his clutch before turn number one. Now, I am down here with Marmont now. He is in the worst possible spot you could want to be in. He is trying to get the bike restarted. The team is coming. The yellow flags are waving. He's got it started now. He's going to end up. He's off the track. He's going to be at the end.
Well, wow, the Maxima replay just shows an unbelievable shot there.
Very, very lucky that we didn't have a bigger crash there, but I think we see Marmont is back up and running. Wow, what a crash.
Well, he must be okay, and that is great news. But have a look at this guy. He has not put a foot wrong in 3 weekends and a massive rev tune. Is that just because he likes revving that Suzuki? Or is he perhaps trying to tell Taylor Potter, I'm about to lap you, get out of the way.
But yeah, definitely not the night he was looking for.
Well, every point will count, that's for sure. But this just goes to show how tough these Super X riders are. He looks like he was in serious pain, but he's back on the bike. A little bit of a mistake through the whoops there. But no serious problem there for Ryan Marmont.
Still in second place with Lawson Bopping in third place. A great ride by all of these guys. On screen, though, it is Moss, and he
now
looks great.
Danny Ham, let me just mention, Kyle Cunningham is in fourth place. Now, he went off the side of the whoops on that first lap. He had a complete half a lap to catch up on these guys. And Kyle Cunningham is dropping down some fast times. He is the second fastest time to Matt Moss.
There is Cunningham just going over the finish line right now, and just in front of him, and he is catching up. Lawson Bopping over the triple, and we've only got a couple of laps to go.
We're on lap 7 of 8. Now take a close look at Kyle Cunningham. He's got such an aggressive riding style. He pushes so hard, and there you can see that was such a great close-up shot of Kyle Cunningham.
Yeah, not jumping the triple though, as we'd expect. Into the whoops, a bit of trouble earlier on in practice, but looks like he's got it dialed in now. He is on the final lap as we look towards our leader. But Cunningham really struggling through there. He is going to get the last lap board around this time. So he's got one more to try and make up these positions.
Yeah, Kyle Cunningham, a sensational job coming from so far behind. However, he definitely needs to pick up his A-game if he's going to catch up to Matt Moss. Mossy just rolling through the whoops because he can. Carrying the number one plate with the red background. He is our current championship points leader. This was like a practice session for him. Let's hope we see a battle next round. But this is why he is our number one Pro Lights rider in the country. Victory for Matt Moss on the Rockstar Suzuki, taking 3 rounds out of 3.
Well, we just have a look towards the finish line now to see who comes across. Lawson Bopping in that last lap has finally got himself up there for a podium, and Cunningham too. So unfortunate for Wade Thompson.
Great
is having
job.
The race of his year.
What a job from Lawson Bopping getting into second. But Kyle Cunningham from dead last and a half a lap behind gets onto the podium. Sensational job.